So I got something wrong in my Steam versus standalone. I claimed there that you couldn't update DCS without going to the command line in standalone, but you can, because Eagle Dynamics under the program group provides this update DCS World open beta option. If you click on that, it will run the updater and you can update without starting the game. So I hope that helps. Correct that little error. I'd like the information I provide to be as accurate as possible, and thanks for watching.